To talk to you about Kiko and Kiko on the Hand. Kiko is our friend, and we made a children's book for the campaign, a book because we wanted to empower children and we wanted to empower parents and those that take care of our children. And this is a children's book which has been translated into Serbian, which we hope to be able to publish very soon. It has been translated into, I think, about 30 languages. There's a website, there's a television spot, and of course the book. And the book teaches children the difference between good secrets and bad secrets, bad touches and good touches, and you have to speak to an adult, someone that you trust. So it's a very, there are very clear messages for the children and also for adults that have to break and to teach children about the various limits that they need to learn as a growing up. So. Again, Alexandra, really thank you very much. I know that you also have a very nice children's song, or a song about children, which is Happy. And I wanted to ask if you would be willing to sing that as well, because I know that this audience here would like you to stay.
Okay, this song is called Have You Ever Had a Dream? And is dedicated to all children all around the globe who have any kind of problem and who need our help. And this is my message. You'll hear it.
Have you the worries and the hate which made us
great honor for me as Ambassador of Serbia, but I would just like to use this opportunity, first of all, to thank to the Council of Europe for organizing this promotion, and especially to the Division for the Rights of Children, who actually has been working a lot. And also I would like to remember all of those people, known and unknown, who are making a special effort to help children in need. Thank you so much. Dear colleagues, I really want to thank you from the bottom of the whole heart of the Children's Rights Division, and for all of those that are fighting for children's rights and trying to promote to make sure that children's lives are better tomorrow than they were today. Thank you so much for having joined us.
Some seconds.